Thank you. fellows standing beside me are Doug, Zach, and Harry. Before we close out the night with our piece, I'd just like to say a few words. I first wanted to say thank you for the Kutztown University Department of Music for having us, as well as our wonderful engineer, Ben Jones, for working the board tonight. None of that would have been possible without him, so if you see him around, say thank you. Thank you, Ben. So us four, as well as the wonderful Sam Wetzel, who you saw performing a second ago, are all part of Kutztown's percussion studio under the director of Drs. Andrew Thieroff and Frank Kumar, as well as members of the Kutztown University Wells Rapp Center for Mountain Percussion Research. And that is an institution that's dedicated to rare and historically significant mallet instruments, as well as collecting rare and historically significant sheet music. If you'd like more information on that, go to kupmpr.org. And tonight we're going to play a piece by contemporary composer James Rummig, and it's called Parallax. Thank you so much for tuning in. Have a wonderful evening.